Billy Brown, his wife Amy of 35 years, and their 7 children are making good progress on their house.
We're actually doing it.
Yeah. Looks pretty good, too.
But now, winter has officially hit.
Some snow.
Man. With winter here and no roof on the house yet, our situation is past dire. The snow's not gonna lighten up. It's just gonna get harder and harder and harder.
I think the clock hit zero.
Yeah. Everything just got a lot harder. I mean, it really did. Could have walked up to 3 feet this morning. We might tomorrow.
No, it's really gone bad to worse with these weather conditions. We're trying to put this house up as quick as we can, and now we're dealing with ice and snow and Mother Nature just throwing everything she has at us. We don't really have any other option at the moment. We're just gonna have to fight back and get this house built.
To build their roof, the Browns will have to raise several massive support beams to the second floor of their house.
Let's get on it, guys. These beams have gotten to the point where it's kind of ridiculous. These things are like, you know, 600-800 pounds. Now they're frozen, you know, they got ice all over and all the ropes are frozen, you can't hang on to them. It's getting where it's actually dangerous to do this.
First, let's get it to the building.
Watch yourselves, guys.
Raise up one end of it and see if you can get it propped onto here.
Okay.
You're gonna have to walk in, yes. I don't know where we're going.
Straight in.
In and up. Hang on.
I can't stress enough how heavy these dang things are. I mean, they're heavy.
Hang on, back a little.
This is a struggle. It weighs like 800 pounds.
Don't let it drop, guys. You'll break me in half.
Pull!
Without a proper pulley system, they rely on brute strength to pull the beam up using the edge of the house as a fulcrum.
It's not moving.
Hang on, hold here.
Break off, Gabe, go. Hold your spot.
Hang on. Let's go, pull it.
I am losing it.
They get along.
Get out from under it.
It's not moving, guys.
Gabe, careful.
Watch out, Matt. Yeah, get a longer board.
It's still not moving.
Hang on, I can hold it. Get a longer. Hang on, guys. You have to help me, Bam. Put pressure on it.
All right, slide it in.
Hang on, we got it.
All right, that's the way you do it.
My gosh.
Then this goes where now?
This goes there, and that's 11 feet up. So what do?
We have to pretty much gingerly lift it up there and set it in place.
That's it.
I can't even reach it. I don't know.
All right, first thing I do is get something to stand on.
The boys are tasked with building a temporary platform that can be used to help raise the beam into place.
We plan to put this gigantic 700-800 pound slab of wood right up on top of this 11 foot over here. Since none of us are 11 foot tall, we're building the scaffolding that we're just gonna use to maneuver inside. Now, let me get this together in my head how I had it planned.
What do we do?
Trust me, it'll be all right.
How are we gonna stand on?
You'll see, it'll be all right.
Matt, why do you build me, man?
This is the, just nail them where I say nail them, it'll be all right. 90% of it is always just like making it up as you go along.
Yes, right in there.
See, it's joining up nice. There's gonna be one more here, one more on the other side. I'll go grab some pieces to start throwing across the top. I think we're almost there. Hey guys, we're ready to put the beam up. On the nicest day, getting that beam across the ridge would be a nightmare. You throw in the snow, the cold, fatigue, it's a bad situation.
Let's go.
Come on.
Whoa.
We're in. It's on.
How much is it on?
It's sliding off.
All right, scoot you up. Let's go. Everybody scoot you. Go. Are you all the way that way? Were you touching that tube of sit?
Yes.
Ready? One, two, go.
It's coming down.
Stop, stop.
Hold this.
Stop. It's good. It's okay. It's still okay.
If that goes, get out from underneath it.
All right, easy does it. Let's go. One, two, three. Pick it up.
Careful, guys.
Keep pushing. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. Keep pushing.
Hang on. Get out.
I got you.
Move, guys. Up.
Lift it, gentlemen. Lift it. Ha!
Man, it got his hand pretty good.
Oh, man.
Did it land on your hand?
Oh.
Yeah. You all right, man?
I don't think so.
It crushed it pretty good.
Lift it, gentlemen. Lift it. Ha!
What's up? God.
We're in the middle of nowhere. If Matt's hand's broken, there's not much we can do about it.
Man, are you all right?
Nah, it's busted pretty good.
Just a bad situation all the way around.
How bad did you really
get? Look at that. See, it's like blew out the sockets or something. I'm not sure if it's okay. It's not supposed to bulge up like that.
Dang it. That is the last thing we needed.
I'm really worried about Matt. I'm extremely worried about him. With the weather right now, we couldn't get to town if we wanted to.
At this point, I gotta just suck it up and be a man. We've gotta finish this.